Hey guys, welcome to another review on ESOTTech, and it is going to be about the Magnus VC300 tripod. And I mentioned this in my YouTube gear video, which will be in the card above, so we're going to check out that video. Without wasting any more time, here's the review.
In the box, you get a nice carrying bag made of polyester, and it also includes a strap along with Magnus's logo on the left side. Then here's the tripod, and again, it is the Magnus VT300 tripod. Here is how you put the tripod into the included carrying bag. And the carrying bag also has a zipper for a faster pack-up time, which is very nice. Once you're done, you can go with swinging around your shoulder, and that's all you have to do to move around with your tripod. At the bottom of the tripod, there are three rubber feet to keep the tripod steady so you can get a very steady piece of footage, thus a cleaner shot. One of the biggest features in this tripod is the quick release plate. All that you have to do is put your camera on top of the mount by screwing that little screw part in, and then just set the mount into the bracket and it should snap right in. Then to release it, all you have to do is pull out to the tab and then the camera becomes free. Now for the motion head, it is also very, very good. There are two main knobs on the left side that you will use to move the head, and it does side to side and also up and down, and all just because of these knobs. Here is how you can get some really cool shots. Now onto the handle. The handle is very comfortable because it is a type of soft foam. The tripod also has an adjustable mounting head, so all you have to do is move this little knob to the left to unloosen it, and then crank the handle, and then the head will rise. Then once you're done, just tighten up the knob back to the right, and then push the handle down, and that's all you have to do to get a higher shot. Here's the difference between the NOAA adjustment head, and then now here is the adjustment head all the way up, which is a whopping 72 inches. The build quality is very good. It is made of aluminium and some plastics, mostly aluminium, which is very nice to see at this price point of the tripod. Now here are just some pan shots that were taken on my Sony Alpha A6300 camera. And to see more pans, check out the description section to see those.
Okay, well that wraps up the review of the Magnus VT300 tripod, and all the links will be down below, so go and check those out, and as always, stay classy.